I set myself apart from the rest because of the amount of moves and tricks that I have. I sort of pride myself and my career on developing new tricks, taking what other people have done and remixing it and making sure that I'm the fresh guy, I'm the new guy, and kids want new moves all the time.
Playing ball in Manila, baby!
There's so many things that could go wrong. Look at eaten alive by piranhas.